This right here is momogiri, which is basically the shell of rice, the outer shell, before it becomes brown rice. When you take this off, it becomes brown rice. So all of this is going to be going into the fields back here. So it's all going to be put into these fields. All of these are our fields, as far as you can see, all our fields. And this is where I have the inushishi problem, which I'm going to set up a trap over there and catch me some wild pig.